We're on the element right now with the yacht guy, and we're standing on the helicopter pad, the very front of the ship.
Element.
Here in Monaco.
On this vessel.
Wow.
This is the elevator. It goes all the way up and down to all the guest floors.
So it's a fully solid vessel.
Wow. Fully solid. So it's
a, by law up to 36.
Right.
This one can guest 24 people and 12 cabins. You can just see 9 here, 3 above.
Okay.
Yeah, it's fully solid. So it's not a PYC, it's not an MCA.
Right.
It's a passenger yacht.
Beautiful.
So a bit more strict in rules, regulations, and safety first.
Yeah. Back to you.
Thank you. So this is our day toilet. Each floor has a day toilet. You can go inside if
beautiful.
You like.
I can see from here. Great.
Look how long the hallway corridor is.
I know.
That's amazing.
So basically here we have 9 guest cabins. This is the smallest of this
a double.
Area. As you can see.
Still amazing. Here. Wow, beautiful. Well done, guys.
Shower, toilets, and everything.
Well done.
There's a surprise as we walk.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go through this door here. Amazing, right, Alex?
Absolutely beautiful. The tile work is just stunning.
So they actually had to order 5,000 of these little guys up here.
What's it made of?
It's inox.
Yeah, stainless steel.
Stainless steel.
Oh, beautiful. After you.
Thank you.
Bigger windows.
Oh yeah,
bigger rooms.
Check the shower out.
Oh, one thing.
That's okay.
Try again.
That's okay. You know this. That's amazing. Wow.
Crazy. What a view. Love it. Doesn't get better than this. Welcome to Monaco.
This is amazing.